seem like a great place. Have a bit of meditation.
it's hard to get a good shot.
There's a piece of glass. I pulled that sign out of the water. Some people are terrible people. I'm pretty much scared of the wildlife away that was around here with all my splashing around. There were a bunch of minnows right here in this little spot, but I scared them off. I think we got another little natural spring here. That's where this water is coming from. There are a lot of natural springs in this area. Apparently there's still some frozen water underneath the ground. Although it could just be natural groundwater, I suppose. But that's why they called it the Ice Age Trail. Because apparently ice used to travel through this area. It was buried. Long, long ago. I never agreed to anything. Did you? Did you say that we could do it this way? If you could choose whether to keep it going or do something new, something else, would you choose to keep it this way? Are things good in your life? Is there nothing you wouldn't change? Are you satisfied with how things are going? I'm trying to live a life that is free. I do what I want, when I want. No one tells me that I can't. No one tells me how I have to do things. Sometimes there are sacrifices if you want to live the way you want to live. Maybe I don't have a nice house, a fancy car, all the creature comforts that I could want, but I don't have to answer to anybody. That's what it means to be free. Don't let them fool you. Say that this country is free. Free to do their bidding. That's not freedom. That's slavery. Don't be a slave.